bowels in the tunnels were not what Redgi expected to find here. They spoke about seeking materials for their rocket. It all sounded very confusing to Redgi. Redgi was shocked to find another mole, all alone in the mines. Seb, an engineer of the Molshevik Republic, said he was waiting for Scrapper Team Alpha to return. Redgi had to find them before the Grub King does.
Thank you.
trapper team thanked Redgi for saving their lives. But were even more grateful to have a fresh corpse to butcher. Redgi sighed. He was just glad there were no more grubs. village elder has heard worrying news. The miners believe the Stalker Queen has reared her spiky head. Redgi agrees to investigate. Redgi first arrived at the mine, he found a rat miner arguing with Seb the engineer. The mole wanted to head down into the mines to fix the tram, but the rat refused to let him enter for fear of the Stalker Queen. Redgi told the miner he would personally take Seb to the tram to repair it. Traversing the mine was hard work. The Stalker Queen had been busy. Her offspring had spread to every corner. Seb was not used to this much fighting, and was glad to have Redgi by his side. Fighting next to Seb brought back bittersweet memories for Redgi. He was determined that Seb would not suffer the same fate as his old friend. The Stalker Queen had a fresh brood of eggs. She supposed this was just a move for the trend being late. Together, Rat and Mole felled the Stalker Queen. Seb swore to get the tram working again single pod, in thanks for Reggie's help. Redgi was just happy to have made a new mole friend. rarely lost in the arena, but new challengers are always keen to try their luck. Molehammad Moli made a name for himself with his swift feet and swifter paws. But Redgi could roll like a hedgehog and pounce like a bat. Lightfooted as any dancer of the Bolshevik ballet, but not nimble enough to overcome King Demolition. Redgi's renown in the arena brought challengers from every corner of the known Rathdom. From the cold rivers of the north came the brutal Billy Von Dam. Wasn't enough to stop King Demolition. Edgy wondered if he'd gained any fans among the beaver folk. This would be a true challenge, unleashing wave upon wave of foes on Redgi. He hoped he had the iron to go the distance. Exhausted, Redgi stood over his defeated foes. He had truly earned his status as a legend of Moletown. He wondered if he preferred glory to duty. Grubbuster armor was Molkine's ingenious defense against even the most vicious grub bites. Reggie wondered how it would stand up to his sword. Buster suit didn't stand a chance against King Demolition and his trusty sword. Edgy wondered if the moles would make him a four-buster suit.